fourth kg, I have sprinkled the salt and turmeric powder, kept it for 10 minutes, and the masalas required are curd. I'll take 2 tablespoons of curds, 2 tomatoes, and 1 country tomato and 1 apple tomato, and the small onion plus the big onion, 1/4 of big onion, and then 3/4 of small onion with the small pieces of chilies. And then I have taken the 1 full teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and 3/4 teaspoon of chili powder, and also cumin seed 1/4 teaspoon, and also the fennel powder, cumin powder, fennel powder, and also the garam masala 1/4 spoon each, and a pinch of turmeric powder, and 3/4 teaspoon of pepper. These things I am going to marinate with the chicken and keep it for 10 minutes. Let us proceed. Ginger garlic paste and all the masalas along with the seeds. 2 tablespoons of oil, and now the flavoring agents. As you all know that it is cinnamon, cloves, and also the and elaichi. I always forget the name of that. That is cardamom. Okay. Now when it is fried well, now I am adding small onion plus big onion, and we have to fry it till it becomes glassy. Then I am adding the tomatoes. Ginger garlic paste, 1/2 I have added for marination, and the remaining 1/2 I am using for this. Let it fry well till the raw smell goes, and tomatoes and also the it will give you a flavor, and it is also for health. Marinate chicken. And add all the masala and mix it well. Fry it well. See how easy it is. That's all. Marinate it with simple masala and salt. And fry the onion and the tomato with rich ginger garlic paste. When it is brown, you can add this chicken which is marinated, and fry it well till the masala smell of the marinated chicken goes away. Now I am adding a little of water, adding salt. Add less salt because the salt is already added to the chicken. Now mix it well. Adding Kashmiri chili powder. It is not very spicy. It will give the color. It's a very simple, easy way for bachelors and beginnings. And if I say, you will astonish, it's a Jaffna and Indian curry. And see how I do it. It takes only less than 15 minutes. Mix it well. Keep it for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we can fry the onion, tomatoes and all well, and then we can add this and fry in such a way that the whole masala smell goes away. And one more thing in this Jaffna recipes, mostly for frying and other things, they don't add coriander powder much. They add coconut milk, that adds to the taste. But when they add the tamarind etc., then only they add the coriander powder. Now see, it's a fry, so I have not added the coriander powder, and just these are the masalas we have to add, and let it marinate for 15 minutes. Fry till the oil comes out of it. Let it cook for 10 minutes. In between, we can toss it. Taste it with the paratha, rice. Can be taken with the paratha and also any type of meals like semiya, dosa, idli, rice. It will be very tasty to take. Hope you will like it. Enjoy this. Hope you may like, share, do comments and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.